Nebraska and worked hard on the music. They're a prime example of it makes no difference where you live or where you come from. It's what you love makes all the difference. Bluegrass music has many different forms: acoustic music, bluegrass, contemporary, and traditional. They chose acoustic music, which matches right in with bluegrass music, I believe. Some of the prettiest music. They have a website called gypsybluesswing.com. They have a new CD. And they were the winners of the band competition last year. They made their debut on public radio at the Neville Center a few months back. And this past Wednesday, they joined me on a radio program called River City Folk with Tom May, which will air in August over the Nebraska State Network and stations all over the country and XM Satellite Radio. So without further ado, give these gentlemen a big hand from North Platte, Nebraska. Here are Blue Swing.
Thank you.